great night out for us is going out, dancing, having a good time,
have a couple of drinks. But
yeah, a few drinks. The thing that spoils it is when people get too smashed, to be honest.
When you see these idiots trying to start fights and punch
people. Yeah, you have to look
drop.
After the people that are throwing up, and it's pretty gross, especially if they vomit on you. Yeah. So. You stay pretty safe by just keeping together in a group and not doing anything too stupid and not provoking any fights. So
knowing our boundaries.
Yeah, knowing boundaries.
Knowing what to do.
Yeah.